if I go a million miles away, I'd write a letter each and every day. 'Cause honey, nothing, nothing can ever change this love I have for you.
From the moment Alyssa was born, I absolutely adored her. Most people think that my six-month-old Leo is my first baby, but little do they realize it's actually Alyssa. My parents have told this story a million times, that when Alyssa was born and the nurse took her from the hospital room, I said, "Where is she taking my baby?" I will admit that I have been the overprotective big sister from day one, and 30-some years later, that has not changed.
I've seen you in this.
Do you love it?
Ian and I have been best friends for over 25 years, and we've done anything from riding our bikes up to Taco Bell, hanging out at the Crawfords for way too long, and blasting music way too loud. Anything we did was typically together, and we spent a lot of days together. I've never seen a single person that brings out the best of you like Alyssa does. So that says a lot about your friends. So you guys are truly made for each other. I can see the love. It's obvious, and I'm very happy for you guys. I wish you two nothing but the absolute best in your lives to come and in your marriage.
You look beautiful.
There she is!
Oh, Alyssa!
You girl. You were running down those steps right now.
So perfect. I promise.
You look perfect.
Welcome to this special ceremony, this holy matrimony between Ian and Alyssa. Welcome to all the Crawfords and Quartzes and all the family and friends of Ian and Alyssa. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for being here today. Let's just celebrate this joyful day, this joyful moment, and pray for this peaceful marriage between Ian and Alyssa. I, Ian, take you, Alyssa.
I, Ian, take you, Alyssa.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Alyssa, take you, Ian, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you.
And to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Alyssa, receive this ring.
Alyssa, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the
And of the Holy Spirit.
Ian, receive this ring.
Ian, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Father, you have chosen us and given us your love, the power of the Holy Spirit in our midst. Hear our prayers today and keep us open. May our faith issue forth in action, our love show itself in deeds, and our hope give us courage. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And I have the honor of introducing for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Ian Crawford.
Because you're mine.
Day.
On behalf of my wife Lori and Ian's parents, Tom and Lori, we just want to welcome everybody. I think it was probably somewhere in 2019. Alyssa starts asking me all these fishing questions. And I'm like, okay. Like, where's this coming from? You know, Ian's a big fisherman. Anyway, she proceeded to tell me that she met this guy. And she had a look on her face that I knew that it was for real. And I could see the love in her eyes back then. Ian comes over to dinner. He brought Oakmont Bakery, the first dinner. He brought everything that everybody liked, you know, that. So that was a good move on his part, and he was in pretty quick, he really was.
I will never forget the look on Alyssa's face when she told me about Ian for the first time. We were out to breakfast when she started telling me about a guy from work, and she was absolutely beaming. I had truly never seen her smile like that before. Ian, I could not have handpicked a better man for my sister. You fit right into our family since the first day we met you, and not just because you brought us Oakmont Bakery, which clearly stuck with everyone.
I just can't tell you how awesome it's been the last 4 years, getting to know Ian and just watching how good a care that he takes Alyssa. You know, that, and for that, I can't thank you enough. And Lori and Tom, you guys did an excellent job.
There's countless memories that we share, and you've always been a brother to me, and you've stood by me through the best and worst times. There weren't many days growing up that we weren't hanging out together.
Listen, E, I'm wishing you both a lifetime of happiness. I can't wait to see your next adventure together. I'm sure it's something outdoors, so please don't invite me.
If we can all raise our glass, wanna make a toast to Liz and Ian. May your love for each other continue to grow and flourish. And may you have a long and happy life together, filled with love, laughter, and many more memories to come.
And to many years of staying happy and healthy and in love. Congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Brown.
Cheers.